all right, good choice. Now, this particular car, I picked it because I know it's coming in on our asshole uncle's boat. That's right, he's got another shipment inbound. Dude can't help himself. We'll use the same MO as last time. Why change a shit-hot formula, right? And get this, this car was actually used in that big movie, Die Already 4. Yusuf's gonna freak when he finds out. This one's unique, bro, a piece of history.
Yo, if we want to keep my uncle's ship out at sea, away from the authorities, we need to destroy any files with permission for it to come into dock. Torch the paperwork, yo. Also, you know how I was saying we need a disguise? Well, the Coast Guards hold up there too, so how do you feel about snatching a pair of rubber boots while you're in the neighborhood?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Mama needs some lovin'. Well, fine. I guess I'll just cruise.
Anything that mentions the Lao princess, sticky bomb it. That's my uncle's ship. Oh, and find the Coast Guard's uniform before you blow the place. You'll need them.
Later.
Hey! Catch you later.
Here's the deal. I got the pilot who can get our container off the ship. The thing is, he needs a Skylift to lift it. You know, the ones with the huge magnets. That's the kind of equipment Meriwether keeps in stock. You just got to convince him to hand it over.
Have civilian access. Welcome them on base.
Shit! Chopper's head!
that son of a bitch!
Say something!
I see him!
Drop the weapon!
Dick!
Moron!
I'm a fucking Marine!
You dirtbag!
Nice! Gonna call my pilot and tell him the Skylift is ready. He's gonna love this shit. Way more exciting than taking Yusuf to Vanilla Unicorn and back.
What's up?
You out or anything, but I found out that the air support near my uncle's ship is gonna be heavy. A fleet of Mavericks on patrol. So, I'm sending you the deets of one of the chopper pilots now. If you can take him out, they're down one bogey, and he might lead us to the others. Win-win! the locations of the other copters are on your radar. Wipe them out! while you're out there, why don't you take that place for a pair of bolt cutters? We'll need them if we want to break into that container.
Howdy. I'm looking forward to that.
My body is pretty much a temple to beauty.
Hey, you sure do talk some shit.
What? What the hell's your problem?
Stop your yapping!
Thank you.
You near the boat storage? We still need transport to reach the cargo ship. Now take your pick and tow it back to the yard.
Thank you.
There's flares. No, seriously, it's like the law. The dock should have a box somewhere. Grab one and we can use it to signal to our pilot.
Hey.
Put that shit on a sticker.
out which containers might have the car.